are very thorough. Falls under the shoot on sight category.
Not in the middle of a fight!
Thank you. Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking. very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with this Thorian creature.
Damn. I'd like to have seen the face on their pilot when that thing toppled.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party, are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party, come on, Commander, talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
think this situation falls under the shoot on sight category.
I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them, if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
I think this situation falls under the shoot on sight category. You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you!
Hold it right there, Commander. This is an Exogeny project. I'm taking control.
We can talk this out. Nobody needs to get hurt.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has, the Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
I won't let you hurt these people anymore. Drop your weapon, or be prepared to use it.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
What is it about you that makes people assume we enjoy being in harm's way?
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
How are we supposed to fight an enemy like this? If only Exogeny had supported us.
They wiped out our defenses in minutes.
If I survive this, I'm going back to Earth.
Why build a colony if you don't intend to defend it? You'd think Exogeny would be more interested in protecting their...
We've been trapped for days.
Please try to avoid hurting the colonists.
Use the nerve agent I gave you, if you can.
We ran when the attack hit.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I haven't found your workstation or data yet.
Just keep it in mind while you're out there. Good luck with that.